onside action, and we're just about ready for kickoff. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Florida International is kicking off first, and we're ready to get this game underway. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. So let's see what the offense can do as they come out onto the field. Hand off to the left. Nice run there.
That makes it second and six.
From their own 29-yard line, it's second down. And it's the senior. Tackle around the 42-yard line.
That was a really nice play on the ball by the receiver for a substantial gain and a first down. Defense just swarmed to the ball carrier. That was fantastic pursuit.
Second and 11 coming up now. Ball on the 41. Finds his man and they take him down immediately. 4 yards on that play.
You don't have to throw it deep to have success. Any sort of completion can help boost an offense's confidence.
Field tackle.
Nothing tentative on that run at all. He looked very determined and got the first down.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 46. And they get nice yardage on that run.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it second and 4.
Might have been some early movement up front.
False start, offense.
That penalty will move him back a bit.
Yeah, with so many young guys out there, it's bound to happen occasionally.
From the 45-yard line, second down. Quick pass, and he's shoved out of bounds around the 36-yard line.
You know what? After a play like that, I wouldn't be the least bit surprised if they went to the air again.
And he carries the ball for a nice gain. And this is the ninth play of the current drive. Throws it in a hurry. Tackle made around the 12-yard line.
Not a real fancy play here, just a smartly run route. Good protection and a well-placed ball. Most times, you don't need much more than that.
Here's play number 10 on the drive. They'll bring him down at the 4-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 8 yards.
That makes it second. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. They put everyone up on the line. Brought down around the 2-yard line. And this is the 12th play of the drive. Touchdown, as Tess. The halfback just plowed his way into the end zone.
Yeah, but it wasn't all him. The offensive lineman just pancaked the defense on that one.
Well, that was strength against strength, and the offense won that one. And he adds the extra point. It was a 12-play, 81-yard drive, and they add 7 points to the scoreboard. The score now, 7-0. San Diego State is ready to kick it away. He's tackled at the 25-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Level at the 26. Throws into a crowd, and this one's going the other way. Interception. Great catch by the linebacker, but not a smart throw from the quarterback.
It didn't look like the quarterback even saw the linebacker hanging in that area. It pays to be in the right spot at the right time.
From the 31-yard line, it's first down. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. He's tackled around the 25-yard line.
That brings him second and five.
San Diego State is up a score.
Here we go.
Quick out to his receiver. And they make the stop at the 17-yard line. From the 17-yard line, first down. Down he goes at the 9-yard line.
That makes it second and two.
Tight right, tight right. Go down, go down. Nice 13.
Tackled after a decent run up the gut.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. That makes it first and goal.
First and goal from the 4. They're knocking on the door. Taken down at about the 5-yard line. Game, and he got into the end zone.
Well, they know they can go to him in the red zone, and he'll make some things happen for them.
And he converts the extra point. There are 3 quarters remaining, so the Aztecs lead it by 2 touchdowns. They line up to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
This defense has everything. They kind of have that blue-collar, workman-like approach, but they also have a blend of tremendous speed to go along with that work ethic. And the better they play, they seem to feed off of it, and it continues throughout the whole ballgame.
And the offense will take the field, and they're certainly hoping to do better than they did on their last drive, which ended with a turnover.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it. Getting the ball to your tight end and allowing him to make plays in the passing game can really open things up on the outside for your real speedsters.
Quick strike to the receiver. That's a great tackle at the 45-yard line. they bring him down in the backfield. Third down, and they need to get it inside the 47. Short pass, middle of the field, and he tackles him hard at the 45. A couple of yards that time on the screen.
It's a nice play by the defense to shut down all the lanes, so this halfback wasn't able to make anything happen on that play.
And he's tackled at the 30-yard line. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Nice run up the middle. Second and six coming up here. Ball on the 34-yard line. Good tackle there in space. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Pass incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver.
The ball just sailed on him and he knows it. He'll get it next time.
From their own 42-yard line, second down. Flushed out, and he's going to get sacked. Quickly, and it's picked off. He's at the 40. Inside the 30. And he scores. Touchdown. He makes the PAT. International kick this one off. It's fielded at the 2. He's to the 20. They'll bring him down at the 23. It's going to be interesting now to see if this quarterback can put that last throw behind him.
You know, you wonder about the mindset, the psyche of this football team. After the turnover on the last possession, it's going to be interesting to see what they're really made out of here. This is an important possession for this offense.
That makes it second and 2. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. San Diego State is up 7. Gets to about the 34-yard line. There's a strike complete. He's down. That brings him second and 5. We've got a second and 5. Ball on their own 39. And he just gets rid of it. He catches it, and he's looking for more. He's at midfield, and he's taken down
right around the 44-yard line.
You know, having a playmaker at tight end makes those linebackers think twice before they make a move. That could be just enough time for the quarterback.
From the 44-yard line, first down. Catches it, and that's all. That last pass was good for maybe 5 yards.
You don't have to go deep every play to be successful. They got 5 yards on the play, and that's always a good game.
Tackle at the 27-yard line. This is the 8th play of this drive. The quarterback in the gun with 5 receivers. He's scrambling. They'll make the sack. He just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds and those receivers might have been open.
San Diego State up 7 points. On the run. Makes it out to about the 23. San Diego State's going to have to use their second time out of the half. And this is the 10th play of the drive. Now he tries to buy some time, and they get the sack.
The protection broke down. The defense was in the backfield in a hurry, and they brought the quarterback down. Nice play.
So it's fourth down. They're going to try a long field goal here. San Diego State is hoping to make this a 2-score game. Kicks up, and it's good. So the Aztecs, the quarterback we saw him taken out earlier, down there on the sideline after being injured. I don't think he's in that much pain right now, though, and I would bet that he'll be back in the game before the day's done. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. It's going to be interesting to see how the action shakes out in this series. Makes it out to about the 36.
It's great when a running attack comes through for the first down like this. It makes an offense so much more versatile.
From their own 36-yard line, it's first down. He's got it out to his tight end. And he's tackled at the 42-yard line.
Pretty nice pickup here. These guys are getting very tight on their timing.
The Golden Panthers use their second timeout. Caught, and he's hit immediately. Golden Panthers, they're going to have to call their 3rd and final timeout. So we'll probably get one last heave to the end zone here before halftime. He heaves it deep. Tipped away. We've played a half of football here. San Diego State's got a 10-point lead.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. I'm not sure many people saw that one coming. This team was supposed to take...
I thought this was your lock of the week, Reese Davis.
It was, and that shows you why I should leave the picking to you, because this was not a good selection. I didn't think there was any way that this team would come into halftime and be down by 2 scores.
Nobody did. I mean, I don't see how you got to this point. I don't even understand it. I don't understand what we just saw, and...
We sit here all week and we break down strengths and weaknesses, and they're definitely better and stronger across the board, but they haven't found a way to put things together. And, you know, you get 30 minutes at the half. It's time to give the, you know, rally the troops speech and get everybody going and try to understand that you got to come out in the second half. And you can't be flat. You can't take this opponent for granted because you've already dug yourself a pretty big hole through the first half.
We've done what we can do here at halftime. Time to get you back out to the second half. We'll keep an eye on everything going on in college football. Brad Nessler and Kirk Herbstreit ready with a call.
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half.
Number three, sets and turn.
Taken at the five. Gets to about the 27-yard line. San Diego State's coaching staff will go out tonight. I think the offensive coordinator should buy the defensive coordinator his meal.
Well, the defense has been great. There's no doubt about it. But I just think that the offense that they're facing, they've just been so conservative, so predictable. It's made it very easy for this defense to have a dominant game.
Stays in bounds to make a nice catch. Just throws this one away. From their own 42-yard line, it's second down. Delivers to the halfback on the screen. He's at the 40. They'll bring him down at the 31-yard line. Completely stopped immediately. And he hits him hard at the 34-yard line. It's now third down and long. 13 yards to go for the first down after the sack. Here's the halfback on the screen. Tackle made around the 30-yard line. And they can make this a one-possession game with this kick right here. It has the distance. And he splits the uprights. Florida International gets set to kick this one away. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. San Diego State is up by a touchdown. And they get nice yardage on that run.
That's a game seven.
That'll bring up second down, and they're going to need about 3 yards to pick up the first down. Backfield. And down he goes at the 37. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Throws a strike over the middle. And he is drilled at the 41-yard line. Take him down immediately. He's got it with room to run. He's tackled right around the 28-yard line. Field, and they make the stop around the 19-yard line. Quick release, tight end, incomplete. Short yardage situation here, it's third and one. The outside. He's taken down right around the 4-yard line. Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And he tacks on the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Nice kick, plenty of distance. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. And down he goes at about the 27-yard line. From their own 27-yard line, second down. Immediately after the catch.
First down.
Man left, man left. I got 40.
He gets out to about the 42-yard line.
Call it a gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and seven.
From their own 42-yard line, it's second down. Outside for a nice gain.
Gain of 7 yards. That makes it first and 10.
Right, right, right. Go down. Mike 13.
Tackled after a decent pickup.
Gain of 5 yards. That brings him second and five.
From the 46-yard line, second down. Takes it up the middle for a nice run.
Mike 13.
fires that quickly, incomplete. Here's the eighth play of the series. Handoff up the middle. Brought down at the 42. So with one quarter remaining, this game is all tied up at 17. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter. Huge stop by the defense here early in the fourth quarter. And in a tie game, now let's see if their offense can come to life. Looks like they've decided to go for it here. He's on the run. And he's taken down at the 35-yard line. There's a missed opportunity by the offense. We might have overtime in the back of our minds, but down on the field, that hasn't occurred to anyone. They want to end this thing in regulation. The senior makes the catch. He's at the 40, and he's shoved out of bounds at the 38-yard line. At the 23-yard line. He fires this one. That close to being intercepted.
This is a very well-coached defense. They know to get their hands up in the air and to try to knock down passes.
From the 23-yard line, second down. Makes it out to about the 10. Slings it, and he's tackled at the 3.
That brings him second and goal.
Looking for 6, and he got it. Touchdown. How was he able to find the end zone on that score, Kurt?
Well, you know what, Brad? This is great execution here by the offense. The quarterback seems to be getting into a little bit of a rhythm now.
And he hits the PAT. A 6-play, 65-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
Brad, how about the guys up front? The offensive line giving the quarterback plenty of time to be able to read the defense and make the right throw.
Caught at the 8. He makes it to the 28-yard line. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. Gains his way to the 39-yard line. From their own 39-yard line. First down. He makes it to the 42-yard line.
Gain of 3 yards. That'll make it second and 7.
They come out on an empty backfield. Quickly, and he's got his man. They'll bring him down right around the 46-yard line. First and 10. Ball on the 46. 31. Less than 3 minutes in the game. They run it left. He makes it out to maybe the 30-yard line. It's second and nine. Ball on the 30. And he throws it away.
Good job here by the defense. If you let this quarterback set and throw, he'll kill you all game. But they got excellent pressure on that play.
Mike 13, Mike 13.
Makes a grab and steps out right away. And this play is number 8 on the drive. Nice run, and he's brought down. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He's tackled at the 3 yard line. Tenth play of the drive. Scrambling, and he's going to run this one in. Touchdown. The extra point to tie this game up. They just didn't get the snap off in time. Here's the call. Just over a minute left. He makes the PAT. A 10-play, 73-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 24-yard line. Late in the fourth quarter, tie football game, an important game for both these teams, and this is where you find out who your leaders are. That's a great tackle at the 44. He guns it right side. It's picked off. It's the junior. And there isn't anyone who's going to catch this cornerback. And they make the stop around the 47-yard line.
It was time for somebody to step up and make a play. And boy, did the defense come through. Now they've got a chance to take the lead. That was huge.
From the 47-yard line, it's first down. Go with the runner. He's taken down behind the line.
Let's go. Green 90. Green 90. Check, check. Regular, regular, regular.
Taken down at about the 37-yard line. From the 37-yard line, first down.
Really, there's not much more the defense could do there. They had outstanding coverage. It was just good execution from the quarterback making the right throw and the receiver going up and making a catch.
Zips it to the tight end, and down he goes around the 31-yard line.
Pretty nice pickup here. These guys are getting very tight on their timing.
Kick is away, and he splits the uprights. Well, folks, do you think we can see another Cal Stanford? They need to return this all the way to win it. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. Here we are late in the fourth quarter in a very important and a very tight football game. And who's going to come to the forefront? We'll see who's got the most leadership. He airs it out. And it's going the other way. And he is drilled at the 31-yard line. This one's all but wrapped up. So the Aztecs get the win, 27-24. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.